Hi. I don't know you, or maybe I do. I don't remember. Just kidding. I'm pulling your leg. My name is Karsten, and I hope you know that by now. If you're watching this video, my loyal 80-something subscribers should know. Well, my name is. This is completely off track. Anyway, my name's Karsten, and
his camera angle's weird.
That too, but more importantly, this tripod for my camera, my main tripod, does not work. And you're probably wondering, well, if you're holding the tripod you're talking about, your main tripod, then what tripod are you using? Well, it's rather small. I'll put a picture of it on the screen. It's like, honestly, it's here, I'll measure. It's this big. It's like 8 inches, maybe, I'd say 7.5 inches tall. Very small, doesn't extend, but it does do this thing where I can move it around and lock it. So that's good. But I need that on a bigger tripod. And well, I use this tripod. This is the best thing I can do. Goes like that, stuff like that. And you know, it will be fine. But I looked it up and the weight load for this thing is only 4 pounds. And my camera is about like 7 with all of the lenses and stuff. And with it on, it just, the thing goes, my camera goes literally careening forward. Like it is jolting. It is literally flying forward. And then if I try to go up, it jolts backwards. It's not the greatest thing in the planet. It would be great for phones, and that actually makes sense. It comes with one of those phone things. Let's see if I can find it, actually. There we go. It comes with one of these little phone things. You can put your little phone in. So yeah, that's that. You can put that on. It would be good for phone, because phones aren't that heavy. But it does say for DSLR cameras, and my camera is a mirrorless camera, but like, aren't DSLR cameras also very heavy? Like, wouldn't that not make sense? I don't know many DSLR cameras that would literally work on this thing. Also, its max height is 42 inches, which honestly, that's pretty good. But I mean, there are tripods out there that go to like 62, 82. So I went looking, I did some research, and I found a better one that is coming in. What day is today? June 25th. It's coming in 3 days. Okay, so, oh God, I'm kind of stupid and literally went through the whole video without telling you what tripod I was getting. I literally said, and then I got a new one, and that's about it. So in case you want this tripod, it's called a Mactrem Carlsbad C62 tripod for DSLR and cameras, really, and phones. And I'll put a link in the description for an Amazon link, and it's super good and super worth it. And I don't know why I didn't say it, but I thought I would put it in now because it's a good spot. But yeah, that's what it's called, and it's in the description. So if you want to purchase it, then go through there. So yeah, but before we do anything, let's go in the pool. It's a nice summer day. It's actually my first full day of summer. I graduated elementary school yesterday, and that is great. So, my sister graduated high school yesterday. That's even better. Congratulations, sister. I'm kind of planning to do one of those cool transitions. I feel like I usually do that, so yeah, I'll do that. Before we do anything, let's go in the pool. And even better, we can use the GoPro that I conveniently found the other day. And now I can do some cool stuff in the pool for a few seconds in the segment. That'll probably end up being like a minute.
This looks incredibly stupid. I don't even know if you can hear me, but hopefully you can. Oh, cool. Yori, it's gonna be fire. Lit famine.
All right, welcome back. It is currently June 28th. It is Monday. And I got my second vaccine yesterday. So I was going to continue, well, 2 days ago. So I was going to continue the vlog. But I think the last time I filmed for this vlog was Friday. But then Saturday, I actually got the vaccine at like 10 or something. And then, you know, horrible day after that. I got a horrific sleep. And it took me like, I think it was like 28, 29 hours of symptoms until, like, after the vaccine, until I was better. So now it's today. And finally, this tripod should be coming soon because I can't stand this tripod, and I'm currently using it, and it's already falling back. It's really annoying. So honestly, I really hope this tripod's better. No way. God, but this always happens to me. I'm not even kidding. This always happens to me. I definitely didn't edit that in. Why would I ever do that? It was boring of me taking it inside, so I'm just gonna bring it upstairs. Out of all of the random gear I bought this year, like that thing, that tripod, these two lights, I mean, everything. This is literally the one that matters so much more. I mean, that tripod, it's great. No, I mean, I've had it for a while, but it doesn't hold my camera. It's good for a phone and maybe not my camera. So let's check this out now. Okay, so this is gonna be very struggle worthy because I would use the tripod and like hold it down or something. So like as I unbox it. But I mean, I think we've learned in this episode that I can't do that. So I'm gonna open this with one hand and probably struggle a lot. It said that in Amazon that was gonna be like 2.75 pounds, but it's just some heavy packaging. It probably comes with a case too. There's no way this is 2 pounds. This is like 7 pounds. That is heavy as anything. This is the case. Okay, that's a nice quality case. I'm not kidding, I can like zip this in. Got even a handle? Like, what the heck? That's amazing. I flipped my Rode mic around so you guys can hear me more, so it's not like the other way, like, oh! That was probably weird. Okay, I found the zipper, I think. Ooh, satisfying. Ah, here's the thing itself. Wow, this is heavy duty. This thing is sturdy. Jeez. I think this is gonna be 20 inches taller than this thing here, so that's good. Oh, my Lanta. There we go. Wow, look how good that looks. I mean, I got the black color. There's orange and blue option, and they both look really sick, but I just wanted to go with the black. I think it also came earlier, the black, and also the rest of my gear is black, as you can see. Got a little theme going on. Wow, that looks incredible. That is so cool. Look down here. There's like all of these like tilt things. That looks incredible, and you can't see this on camera or feel it, but this is like actual sturdy, heavy metal. Like this thing, it's like less than a pound. Like I can throw it in the air. This thing would break my floor, so that's sick. And I like how each thing individually comes out, because with this they all like come out at once type of thing, so that's kind of sick. And also they go like all the way around. Isn't that cool? It's like a 180 degree type of thing. I wish I could show you me testing it, but I mean, I have to have my camera on it to, oh, the microphone's the other way around. Anyway, I would show you like testing it all and stuff, but my camera has to go on top of it. So I'm gonna set that up real quick. It's gonna take me a few minutes and then I'll just like test it out while you guys are literally watching me go like, ooh, it tilts. Oh, wow. So yeah, we'll do that. Okay, ready? No. Oh, I can't even comprehend this. It feels, okay, first of all, this thing is taller than me. At full height, watch this. This is not even as high as it goes. I mean, first of all, it's tilted down, but I mean, it's tilted down. It's finally tilted down. It's not going careening forward onto my face. It hurts. It literally fell on me before. This feels so good. Look, I can do this. I can tilt it all the way down and watch, it's even better. I can tilt it up. It's incredible. So this is what it, look. That's what it looks like when it's not tilted down at me, and I am the shortest person on the planet, but it's pretty high. This is my hand for height, and then watch. There's a little bar. Here, I'll show you, see if I can. Oh, that's so cool. If I go all the way down, you can't even see it. So there's like a bar thing, and it like, you can like invert it for like macro photography, but watch, if I put it up, oh geez, it goes even higher, and I can tilt it down like that, but look how high it goes, watch this. That you can't even see me. That's my hand. That's how, look at that. That's how tall it is. It's, oh my god. Anyway, this feels so good. It's so sturdy. It's like heavy duty, and it's so tight and like everything. It's like the best way I could describe it. So like, I can tilt it in any way. It's so good. I'm so happy. I want to, wow, this is so cool. It's so tall. This is, oh, and I can do this pan thing too. Where if I loosen this, watch, it can go like that. Like pan, it's like really smooth. Wait, can I try it? What? Oh. Wait, watch this. Okay, so let me, this is so sick. Watch, I'm gonna test it out. So I'm gonna try to pan it with this feature. Okay, ready, three. So I'm like, it's a day, it's a summer day where the bed is there and Johnson is sitting on it. Isn't that wonderful? That's actually really cool. Hold on. I think I can like, I'm using my camera strap that goes around my neck. That's kind of sick. Oh, that's kind of cool. The Mactrem Carlsbad is what it's called. It's really nice. I love it. The Mactrem Carlsbad. It's great. It's a great time. Okay, I'm testing something out. It's at the official lowest it can be. It's on my desk. So if I lower the tilt button, move it down. No way. Oh my God. This is like my setup right now. I can like sit on the desk. It's perfect. Yo. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Oh, I have a better idea. So, okay, so there's this thing. I want to put a picture. You can do macro photography. So what if I do that? What if I invert it? That would be so cool. I gotta try that. Whoa, okay, that's really cool. All right, so it's on macro photography right now. So like it's when it's really low or whatever. It's like upside down. So that's kind of sick. Look at that. Hi, I'm looking at my camera, hello. Hi. It's so low, so if I really want to do this, I can, or if I want to go super high for whatever reason, but I mean, this honestly looks better. I think I would do this, right? I can tilt it backwards too, like that, or upwards, so this is so sick. Okay, well, I kind of want to make a video now, so thank you so much for watching. Have a great morning, and goodbye. I only have like 15 seconds for the end card, but thank you so much for watching, and go subscribe to the YouTube channel, wherever the heck that is, and videos are here, so watch them. But thank you so much, and be sure to see more videos with this tripod, so watch out for another one coming soon. Goodbye, see you later, peace out.